I don't know why, but yeah, let's video. We're just gonna be messing around a lot with all of my Munzees. I got 22 grand left. How much does Michael have left? I haven't played him in a while. Because I spent loads of money on Michael, so I just started playing Franklin, spend money on him. Because the way I'm gonna do it is when I run out of money, or when I get just really right, bored, that's when I'll restart again. Oh, come on, Michael, you've given more than that. You can give him like 10 grand. I won't even scratch your allowance. Did I just say allowance? Oh, sorry. Right, I need to be quiet. But, what are you doing, customers? Are you in my cars? How bad is that? I'm gonna go customize them. Franklin's ones are really good customized. Right, so these ones are gonna be black and blue. Franklin's are black and green. They were black and pink, but then I put lime green. Matte black, lime green. Oh my god. You just do that. No, I was gonna blow it up, but I can't bother. Do, 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 do. Are you serious? Are these the only cars that I have? I need to get some more cars ordered. Cars ordered. That is your course. Cars ordered from offline. Then need to get rid of that adder. No one likes adders. Yes, I got it for free. Are you judging? But I got like 7. I got this really weird glitch happening for Franklin. I put Zentono in his garage, right? The one that's down here. And I fully customized a Lamborghini, the Zentono, and I thought I lost it, right? Because I died, so I thought I lost it. But it was in the impound, so I went to the impound. It didn't say it was there, just my plain black Zentono that wasn't customized. I was like, oh, I've lost it, so I... Right. Copyright, sorry. I'm just gonna have to turn on someone's YouTube channel. Should put that over my voice. My light just flickered on. So I bought another one, fully customized it, the exact same customizations and everything. And then I went in my impound. It was there, but then I went inside my garage without the Zentono because it said it was full. Yeah, I knew there was a space in. My Zentonos were duplicating. I was like, why is there just loads of that? This is like another Zentono here, right? So I took it outside. There's another Zentono in. I was so confused, and my gas just jumped on me lap. Bonnie, get down. Oh, I guess it's already customized. Probably not fully customized. I don't like the colour of it. I'm just going to the mission mode to see what cars I have, so in case I order one that I've already got. Bunny man, get down! Stop purring! You little purr. Oh, I forgot you can go somewhere. Hiya, officer. Zentono. Okay, Bonnie man, get down. Jumping on my lap. It's annoying. Shut up, you're not going outside. You're literally not even at 1 year yet and you want to go outside. No. I'll stroke you a little bit, there you go. Now go away. Go away. I'm not gonna let you outside. No. No. Bye. Enjoy. Oh god, now she's on my shoulder. Are you a parrot? But the cat's so annoying. Don't ever get a cat. What are you doing? Why are you sniffing my ears? Strange card. Oh, bunny man, I'm gonna kill you. It's on my shoulder? I wish I had a PlayStation camera. Ow. Why did you just bite his little freak? Right, get down. Down. Ow, ow. No, bunny man, get down. Get down. It's because you're Miss Alicia. Well, it's not my fault, she's asleep. Oh. Right, okay. There we go. She ran away. No. I'm doing YouTube here. Go away. No one likes you. I'm joking. I'm standing up. I'm down. Wait, what the hell? He punched me first. God, cat is so annoying. 2 stars for punching again. He hit me first, you've clearly seen. He dragged me out of my car and you didn't do no. Explains police in real life. When someone's done something and they don't do anything about it, but when you do it, they do something. How about it, funny man? That's also just stupid. That brings me in today, my central note. I want this to be a sports car. I'm gonna do everything sports car. Secondary colour, no, matte, blue. Ooh, I don't really like that. Matte red. Okay, that's good. Turbo tuning actually even do? I'm gonna look it up. Good is gonna be then to save of our humanity. When JT. Okay then. That was 4 years ago. Matthew's goal to keep goals at high speed, adding a dribble as a negative effect. What dribbles do, for the most part, is add additional entry power since you hold on the throttle. This is your top high speed, stronger acceleration, and top speed. There are no negative effects of armor, engine transmission, and turbo boost. Okay. Buy that. High end. What do that? Oh, that sounds naughty. That sounds so good. Does it have any missions? Is it just wrangling? I'm gonna get a crappy car when I'm not at home. That'd be so weird. Oh, okay. Oh, you bugger. Most of the people are crashing at me. I will admit that I've been crashing at people twice now. But they keep driving into me. So. Pixie, did you see that? See? He drove in. No, don't. Okay. I'm tired, don't judge us. Move then. Spacker. No offense. You get out my garage. No. Actually, no, I'll go take it so I can get my T20. I kind of left it at the impound, so it'll be impounded now. You still know my way around this map off by heart? No, I only know some bits, like half of it. Oh, hello. What? Hey, what? Where am I trying to die? Alright, bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Bum bum bum. Bum 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 bum. Beep beep. Oh, that's what last night, that's what beep it is. I was like, whoa. Boop, 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 boop. Do the primary school and high school club. Dun, 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 dun. Our primary school club is so weird. Like, clap, 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 clap. I'll clap you. Where the fuck's my D20? You fucking nigger. I'm joking, no offense, I'm not racist. Do you know what I'm in for? Lawyering. Okay, where's my D20? Do I have to buy another one? Don't want to buy a new one. Michael. Gonna get the best motorbike. Right, so I've got to send Rolo a D20. And a motorbike. I think that's all the space I can have. I'm gonna see now. Gives me another go. What's the karate dinner? What does it do? I hope this is a car dropped this thing out the back. Should get a really bad car modded out. Okay, boom, I'm gonna do more of this. Gonna customize this car and then I'm gonna end the video there. Cause it's like car snacks. Yay! I got it back. Forward. I'm a good motorbike driver, believe it or not. I Yeah, do you go to Los Santos Castell? Do you not have a home?
Best mechanic in LS do for you?
What is this car? There's more like.
If you have any problems, you bring her back to me. Some juice. That's a beauty right there.
Okay guys, I'm gonna leave this video here, so yeah, I will see you dudes in the next video.